Thank you for dinner, honey. That was great.
Another perfect Tuesday date night.
Whoa! Oh my God, honey! Is this from you?
No, check the card.
Huh. Oh, it's from my parents. It says, a little surprise because we love you. We know you've been having a hard time at work. Did you tell them I've been stressed out at work?
I might have mentioned it to your mom.
Valerie, enjoy your Allen. Love mom and dad. What is an Allen?
Let's open it and find out.
All right. Whoa. What is this?
I don't know. Here's the manual. Let's see. Okay. Thank you for purchasing the Allen, the future of casual entertainment.
What's casual entertainment?
Well, let's find out. It says press the yellow button to begin enjoying your Allen.
What is this?
It's Allen, the future of casual entertainment.
No, but what's the point of it?
To do that. I mean, I like Allen.
Yeah, no, I know. I'm not against Allen. I just don't know what it is.
Ooh, honey, there's different modes. Try more Allen.
Okay, well, more Allen seems to be the exact same as regular Allen.
Yeah, but definitely a little more.
I guess?
Ooh, what's the total, Allen? Okay, now that's cool, all right? That is total, Allen.
He's just doing thumbs up.
Just? Honey, you are cracking me up. Okay, now try perfect, Allen.
What is he doing now?
You know, he's being a little stinker.
Yeah, I kind of feel like he's always being a little stinker.
I know. It's perfect. You know, I don't know how we survived without one.
Okay, am I missing something? Are we sure that we're using it right?
Okay, well, it says to calibrate your Allen, you have to say your Allen's name.
Okay, Allen.
Oh, no. It says our Allen's name is Keith.
The Allen is named Keith. Okay, so explain to me what's an Allen then.
Oh, okay, here we go. This explains it. Now, Allen Corp brings you the latest in recreational science in association with Allen Prof, the leader in casual entertainment, presents the Allen Cube featuring Keith Allen Croft.
Okay, so the glass box is the Allen?
No. The whole unit is the Allen. The glass box is the Allen Cube. The man inside is Keith Allen Croft.
Wait, he has a real last name, so he's like a real man?
Keith Allen Croft consists of the latest in casual entertainment robotics, housed in a dead man's body, all of which is covered by a layer of living human tissue.
Wait, so there's a dead man in there?
Hey, loosen up, Mark. There's a dead man in all of us.
What does that mean? I want to return this right now.
Okay. You know, it says here that returning the Allen is, quote, very complicated and not worth the hassle. So
we're stuck with it.
Oh, honey. Remember, you were the same way about your iPhone at first. Now, why don't we just relax and enjoy the Allen?
All right. Wait. I think you mean the Keith, right?
Oh, right.
Wait, where is the Keith? He's out of the box!
Thanks, Allen Corp.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Every 100th subscriber wins a brand new car! No? Okay, well, scratch that on the car? I don't know why I thought that. I'm sorry. Well, what do they win? Nothing. Well, then why even subscribe? What do you mean, stop talking?